I feel like I've been very blessed in life. My mum and I started off pretty much together. She was a single mum. She raised me pretty much until about the age of 8, and I was very lucky that she had found someone else and she fell in love, and he was so supportive. I'd never say he's my stepdad. He's always been my dad. My dad, I think, is one of the hardest workers I've ever known. I draw a lot of inspiration from him. My dad's 100% a massive role model for me. He's an absolute gentleman, and I'm very glad my mum met him. I think my whole work ethic's pretty much from my dad. He's never taken a sick day for as long as I can ever remember, and never complained. He's always there, always working. My dad turned me into a man a lot earlier in my age, and I'm really appreciative of that.